But when you do that rotation,
ball, stability ball, or physio ball. It's the same thing, different name, only different name. Now this is highly unstable. So it gives, when you do exercise on Swiss ball, it gives a very high neuromuscular challenge. Difficult to do the exercise because of its unstability. We are going to do different exercise on Swiss ball. I'll give you different exercise, different posture. One is in sitting position, sitting on the ball, laying down on the ball, okay, supine lying, prone lying on the ball, laying on the ground, leg is on the ball, and different type of exercise. We'll start with seated, the easiest exercise. This is called as seated warm-up exercises. Okay. വളരെ റിലാക്സ് ഒരു ചെയറിൽ ഇരിക്കുമ്പോൾ ഓക്കെ ഒരിക്കലും മുമ്പോട്ടോ സൈഡിലോട്ടോ ഇങ്ങനെയൊന്നും പറ്റില്ല. When you sit on the ball, sit at the middle of the ball, always, middle. And see that your body is properly aligned. Don't bend forward, backward, sideways, straight. The natural spine alignment, natural, no difference. Okay, kai rendu side. Now center of gravity is equal. Little more difficult. ഇനി എന്ത് ചെയ്യാന്ന് വെച്ചാൽ ഒരു കാല് പതുക്കെ ഉയർത്തണം. നിർത്തും. See, when you are lifting one leg up, balancing is a problem. Either one exercise. Now lift down one leg, slowly. So leg up.
Right from the side.
Move it. What I want is this movement. My shoulder will not move. Only hip. This is known as hip tuck. Tucking the hip. I'm just getting my core muscles stronger. Next exercise height, it's called hip height. Shoulder will not go. Only the hip.
Only the hip.
Shoulder movement.
Okay. This. You are doing. This is not hips. This is you still have blocked. No. Sit, leg straight, plant, just hips. This. Then. Then circle. Circle.
Circle, then?
Look.
Eight. Eight. Figure eight.
And then what's sir? Backward, forward, backward, forward, no? Backward. No. Huh? They know because they are doing every day, three times a week.
Okay. Hands here. Take the body back. Push it. That's all. Only this much. Yeah. This is called push sit. tremendous pressure is on the abdomen.
And then push your hips like this. And then you stay. Then you
come. Yes, that is next progression. Push it. Keep one leg forward. Maintain it. Now, another leg. 10, 15 seconds. People are seated.
Warm up.
Seated, warm up. Namula or warm up. Just warm up. These are very, very simple exercises. Okay. Now we will move on to little more difficult exercises. Super. Now, if you want to increase the difficulty, move forward. Only shoulder is on the ball.
But be careful, because normally you do, people do this. Yeah.
Body straight.
Okay? This.
Straight. If further I want to progress, I'll give two dumbbells. Dumbbells. Okay? Full difficult. One knee straight. Yeah. Maintain. Slowly. It's very difficult.
Especially
because these balls, they are not round.
Yeah.
But then, in this case, I prefer because if you are on shoulder,
hold the shoulder,
then it's too hard.
Very difficult.
Yeah. It's possible, but then you can.
This is more support your back. Support.
And you are still working your core.
ज़्यादा डिफिकल्टी चाहिए तो बॉडी वेट इज ओनली ऑन शोल्डर एंड द फीट कीप द फ्रंट पैरेलल अप एंड द हैंड्स आर अप सो वी रिड्यूस द स्टेबिलिटी
एंड देन यू आर वर्क ऑन द पिरामिडल मसल्स बिकॉज़ यू हैव टू फीट ऑन दिस पोजीशन यू आर वर्क ऑन द पिरामिडल मसल्स
नाउ लॉट ऑफ वेरिएशंस आर देयर ऑन द स्ट्रेट This I can do circuit. Up, down. Okay? This is one simple exercise. Supine, plank on the okay. Now, again, the same. Shoulder. Now, shift. Slowly, don't shift your feet. Yes.
I do this.
No, yeah, that is another one. This is only shoulder slide. Slide. But movement, you control the movement from hip. Okay. Movement of this board, yourself, controlling from the hip. Slowly, slowly, move. It is called shoulder
slide. So, this is the side load.
Shoulder slide. Okay. Go. Shoulder. Slide is about the shoulder. Closer you go to. Hip in control is a movement.
Hip out of the key to the body part.
Kali ship here.
Hip in extend here.
Kali ship here.
Angle in the side load. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Simple. Hip drop. Hip drop up. Hip drop.
Shoulder and the other.
Hip drop up.
And then if you want extra load, one plate
you can.
And then dumbbell.
Medicine ball.
But then it works to be here.
Yeah.
90 degrees.
Yeah.
90 degrees.
Body edited the shift here. Leg move. There is no leg movement. Trunk, you are twisting the trunk. Trunk. Hip down means.
Mistake. Okay? On the shoulder. Another mistake.
Up.
Here. You can take some weight.
Dumbbell, medicine ball,
ടവൽ
ഷോൾട്ട് ഷോൾട്ട് കുറച്ച്
മതി
കുറച്ചുകൂടെ പുറകോട്ട് ബാക്ക് ഷോൾഡർ സപ്പോർട്ട് കുറച്ചുകൂടെ പുറകോട്ട് വേണം
ലോവർ ബാക്ക് സപ്പോർട്ട്
ആ സീറ്റ ക്രഞ്ചസ് ക്രഞ്ചസ്
But then you need your lower back totally support.
Yes.
First level. This.
You can do complete body support work. Now crunches. Look.
This is easy.
Yeah. This is one.
Second level, more difficult.
Okay. Yeah.
Short movement. Short. Short movement. Go.
കുറച്ചുകൂടി ഉള്ളിലേക്ക് കൊടുത്തിട്ടില്ല താഴത്തേ കൊടുക്കാം റേഞ്ച് മോർ റേഞ്ച് ഗുഡ് മോർ റേഞ്ച്
കുറച്ചുകൂടി
സൂപ്പർമാൻ സൂപ്പർമാൻ